So now we are doing the Shikara ride. It's quite late in the day, but still we have Mr. Nabi, who has agreed to take us for a Shikara ride. And your, you know, people do approach you to, if you want to shop something, they have some artifacts and all. But at the moment, we are not keen on purchasing. So we may not purchase anything, but in case whenever you come, you can opt for purchasing whatever you need. So here, Nabiji has an authentic hookah over here. I'll just show it to you. एंड जैसे ही मैंने बोला कि एक ऑथेंटिक हुक्का है, नबी जी ने एक कांगड़ी भी निकाल के बताई, विच कीप्स देम वार्म.
विंटर बॉय
तो ये कितना गर्म रखता है आपको सर पूरे दिन?
ये उसका जो लकड़ी का कोला होता है ना,
हाँ,
वो स्ट्रांग चाहिए. स्ट्रांग 24 घंटे रह सकता
है. अच्छा,
कहीं
से? अच्छा,
फील इट, नो प्रॉब्लम.
आर यू सच में?
There, I don't know if you guys can see, but those are snow-capped mountains over there. Other people enjoying Shikara ride. There, right opposite us, bang opposite us, what the view you are getting is of Shankaracharya Mandir, but I am not sure if you'll be able to see that through camera. So it's quite chilly and pleasant at the same time. Good that we have warm clothes with us. So, hello sir, hi bol dijiye. So that was Nabi ji's boss who just waved at us. So right now we are here in Nigin Lake. We are not in Dal Lake. There are lesser houseboats and lesser tourists over here. So yes, if you want to, you know, just have some time to yourself and relax, you may opt for Nigin Lake rather than going for Dal Lake. And here Sharanya is still in two minds whether to buy it or not.
Pink color mein aata hai. वो छोटा होता है पहले, ये अंदर से उसका छोटा जैसे चावल का दाना होता है, अंदर उसका माइक, छोटा माइक अंदर होता है. जब ये बढ़ जाता है ना, वो उसका पत्ता गिरने लगता है, फिर ये बढ़ जाता है. उसका सीड आता है यही, देखो.
अच्छा, अभी
ये काला होता है उसमें, पहले जब कच्चा होता है तो ग्रीन होता है, अंदर पीनट नट होता है, ये इतना बड़ा होता है. ये खत्म हो गया इस वक्त, उसका सीड में निकल गया.
अच्छा,
ये पूरा देखो ना, ये पाकिस्तान पानी में पता है, सब लोटस का है.
ओके,
इसमें जून जुलाई में फ्लावर आएगा.
अच्छा,
ये खेती भी जून जुलाई में आएगा यहाँ.
तो ये खेती में क्या बनता है?
ये मार्च में स्टार्ट ग्रीन पूरा हो जाएगा, घास आएगा पहले, ये घास भी काटता है, गाय बकरी को देता है.
अच्छा,
ये एक जगह पे दूसरे जगह पे ले सकता है ये लैंड सब.
अच्छा, ये हिलते रहेगा
जैसा हमारा शिकारा
है,
चलता फिरता जमीन है ये.
अच्छा, तो आप इस पे चल भी सकते हो?
चल भी सकता है.
क्या क्या उगाते हैं यहाँ पे?
इस पे टमाटर उगाता है, खीरा, दूधी, मेलन, वाटर मेलन इस पे लगाता है. जब पानी ज्यादा आता है ना, ये भी ऊपर पड़ता है.
अच्छा,
जब पानी कम होता है, ये भी नीचे नीचे. उसका फसल होता है, कुछ नहीं होता.
अच्छा,
वो बच जाता है उसका. जो वेजिटेबल गार्डन में पानी आएगा तो सब खत्म हो जाएगा, वो ऊपर नहीं आएगा. वो देखो, वो फोर्ट है, अकबर फोर्ट.
So I don't know if you guys can see, that's over there on the top of that mountain, there's Akbar's fort. I don't know if we'll get that chance to go there and watch it.
Hari Parbat.
So.
जो बुक का ऐसा रीडिंग है ना बोलता है उसका हरी पर्वत, लोग बोलता है उसका अकबर फोर्ट भी.
अच्छा,
दोनों बोलते
हैं. अच्छा, so it is also known as Akbar's fort, but its actual name, like in on paper, it is called Hari Mahal.
Hari Parbat.
And so Nabi ji is showing us how he smokes hookah over here.
जो ये तंबाकू है उसपे फायर मैंने लगाया. ये डायरेक्ट इधर आएगा पानी के नीचे. ये शॉर्ट कट है ये वाला.
हाँ,
ये पानी को पुश करता ऊपर को.
अच्छा,
ये धुआं खींचता ऊपर. ये फिल्टर करके आता इधर. अगर ये दोनों पानी में जाएगा तो हुक्का नहीं आएगा.
हाँ,
एक लॉन्ग होता है, दूसरा शॉर्ट, फिर आता है. ये देखो ना, उसमें चलता है धुआं. देखो, ये धुआं पानी में डायरेक्ट जाता है पहले, फिर ये ऊपर आता है.
स्वैग, नबी जी का स्वैग दिखा.
तुम ट्राई करेगा?
हाँ, करता हूँ. So now I'm going to try Nabi ji's hookah.
Beer.
Okay.
Beer. जैसा सिगरेट है वैसा आता है.
सिगरेट पीता है नहीं.
से नाक से निकलने का.
पानी आ गया बीच में. दिस इज रियली स्ट्रॉन्ग, इट हिट्स यू. ओ, फीलिंग गुड, लाइक आई शुड.
ये सिगरेट जैसा होता ना, अगर सिगरेट हम पिएगा तो पैसा उसी में जाएगा.
हाँ. So, Nabi ji just informed Mission Kashmir, the Hrithik Roshan and Preeti Zinta starer movie. Some parts of it was shot over there, that white place that's actually a hotel called Dar Islam. So, on that garden they danced Boomro Boomro. And the bridge you see, this, if you go past this, there's another lake. And once you cross that lake, then you know you reach Dal Lake. Nabi ji also told us that you know, the pictures what we see, that is not Dal Lake, that is Dal Gate. And Dal Lake is an open-ended water body which has no houseboats. So yes, you get houseboats around Dal Gate and you find no houseboats on actual Dal Lake. So that's the beauty of, you know, interacting with localites. So after that awesome shikara ride, we came in, we just chilled, thoda sa shopping fir se hui. And now there's a very sweet gesture what the houseboat guys have done. They have set up a table provided us with a cake because it's Sharanya's birthday, and a very unique kind of candle stand, very colonial kind of a candle stand what they have set up. So right now I've just put on the chandelier lights, but because without light it's you know, it is looking beautiful, but on camera it's not coming, but I'll just show you. So let's Sharanya. That's the cake, that's the beautiful candle stand what they have set up. And for better lighting, we have just asked them to, you know, switch on the chandelier. Too good, very nice. So we'll be having our dinner right now. We'll cut the cake, we'll have dinner, and then we'll call it a day. We were so hungry that there was like a very nice setup done by Bashir ji and Ibrahim who run this place. हम तो बैठ गए खाना खाने के लिए and now it's almost over. But the food was really nice. We had a great time. इतना ठंडी है like it's very cold over here and having warm hot food. La.
क्या था क्या वाह बोला क्या क्या बोला
We did the cake cutting and all, very nice setting. And then Bashir ji, who runs this place and manages everything, he brought this, all of this. Okay, some insane food, as in especially the chicken curry, and he got mutton meatballs in local language. It is called rista. That was out of the world. And those meatballs were so juicy. It had that mutton juice. Oh, maza aa gaya. And the chicken was also too good. And having in this cold weather, and it's not cold over here because heaters are on, but it's still cooler. You know, it's still cold. And in that, when you're getting, you know, really warm and hot food, maza aa jata hai. So. Yes, we had a very good time, a good hearty meal, I can say. And now, really tired. I haven't had any sleep. So, I hope at least we'll get 8 to 9 hours of good sleep. And I'll see you tomorrow. I'm you know, just readying myself that I need to wake up early tomorrow. Because I want to catch that sunrise. So, see you. I'll see you tomorrow.